Girl Camera, and I'm back with your word of the day. And today's word is polarize. So polarize is a verb and it means to divide into two sharply contrasting views. Parallel lines never connected. I believe this, they believe that.
We ain't never coming together.
A lot of hot button social issues have polarized this country. Racism, slavery, the Me Too movement, paper and plastic, Mike and Ike, Frozen or On the Rocks, the dark skin or light skin Aunt Viv.
The dark skin Aunt Viv tore that dance floor up when them girls are trying to show her up in that class.
It'll always be dark skin Aunt Viv for me. We can have contrasting views and we can still unite and come together. Mike and Ike deserve to be on one box together. Let's not scratch them out. Left Twix, right Twix, let's stay together. I prefer you together. Make sure you use it in a sentence. This has been your word of the day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.